Sunday, March 22, 2015, this dog was operated yesterday by Dr. Daniel at 3 p.m. Now it's about 1 p.m. so around 24 hours ago. Now you can see that the salivation from the right side of the mouth, okay, open up and see, there is not much now. Don't have those thick saliva coming out from the right side of the mouth. Now you can see that three lumps were operated. You can see the stitches. Three lumps were operated. They could be salivary gland or tumors. And after the operation, there's some swelling. But the important thing now, you look at the mouth. Now he opens himself. There's not much salivation, although there's a little bit of salivation. There's a bit, but not as much as previous days, which you can see in the other video. Now you look at the left side. We turn the dog's mouth to the left side. Left side. I think you got to move. Left side has always been normal. You can see the left side. There's no saliva. No saliva at the lead commissures or anything. Okay. So left side was, there were no lumps also. So now we go back to the right side again. Now you can see the right side. Okay, leave it naturally first, we don't disturb it. After removal of the three lumps, I suspect it could be sublingual, mandibular, and probably parotid lumps. Okay, you don't see any more drooling. Let go of your finger first. You don't see any more drooling. Or there is a bit of, turn to the side. There seems to be a bit of little bit of thick saliva coming out, but not as much as previously. So we still have to wait till the next 3 days to see the effect of this surgery, and the lumps will be sent to the lab for histology to check whether there are salivary glands which have been damage and leaking saliva down to the submandibular area, or tumors or abscesses. But the interesting thing about this is the cause and effect. You can see that the saliva is not drooling as much as yesterday before the surgery, and so these three lumps could have been the cause of it. Pain, maybe the pain or obstruction of the salivary gland, or even the salivary gland sublingual and mandibular seepage or leakage. So we'll wait and see for the next few days. March 22, Toa Payoh Vets, Sunday, dog with right-sided salivation for over 2 weeks and not eating.